Alrighty, folks, what is going on? Coming in with some Thursday matches. We're going to be playing some young vampires. Let's see what we can actually accomplish with that. You got to be going rock. Go rock, bitch. Damn it, Obi-Wan. Looks like he wants to go second. Oh, wow. It's actually going first, and his hand is... It's not good. His hand is not good. Why would you choose to go first? Oh, you're playing spellbooks. Okay, I understand. Alright. Do what you gotta do, Obi. Oh, Lord. We don't have... I mean, we do have shared rise, but we just have to technically lose the first game. Actually, we don't even need to lose the first game to be 1,000 with you guys. We don't even technically need to lose the first game. They're always gonna have to search. That's the whole... it's Dark Magicians. Oh, okay. Alright. Yeah, so we could've, what? We could've drawn one, two. We could draw basically three cards just now if we had shared rise. Yeah, he probably would have stopped, though. I think I would have shared right on his prophecy. That means you already committed to the board. I don't know. This hand is fucking atrocious, I'll tell you that much. Alright, so we'll just start with this, I guess, because this hand is fucking terrible. I don't think we go Froiling yet. See, now we go Froiling. Yeah, now we go Froiling, boy. Now we're going. I should have. No, wait. When a zombie does. I mean, vampire does mess. Yeah, I want to continue my battle, bro. Yep. And then what we're going to do here is pay young 800. If I pay 800, he'd be 25. Let's pay 900. Alright. You take that young damage. Main phase 2. Go to a phoenix. Oh, we can't go sucker. Let's go sucker. Then what we'll do here is do this. Special summon the prophecy guy. Draw a free card. You ash blossom the fucking sucker. You fucking suck, bro. Play this. Activate this. Yep, use my opponent's monster. Tribute that. He triggers. Giving me back Froiloin. Then I can use these two to go into Summon Sorceress. Nope. Summon Sorceress targets this. I should get Familiar, to be honest with you. We already committed my normal summon. Oh, we can get Goblins. Oh, wait. I forgot Goblin Zombie exists. Did we get Goblin Zombie here? I think we kind of do. I get Goblin Zombie, go Phoenix, pop this. Get a search. Mizuki back to Goblin Zombie. Use those two. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that for sure. Oh, we have Scoldeed as well. That's actually really cute. Let's go Phoenix. Let's go Phoenix for right now. And we're gonna pop the face down because I don't know what that is. Spellbook of Knowledge. Alright, so then that gets me a solitaire. Yeah, that's going to give me a solitaire. I already know what I'm doing. I already have the plan for this man. And then what we'll do here is go Mizuki for Duke. Duke should trigger, correct? Yeah, Duke should trigger, and we're going to pay 2,000 for that grace. And then definitely calling spells. You're putting all them things in the graveyard. You don't ash a vampire sucker, sir. You ashing a vampire sucker, you're in a bad mood today. You're not having no type of fun. You're not having no type of fun here. Yeah, we're gonna get all of them spells out of your deck. All of them spells out of your deck. Let me see. What does this do? None of these activate in the graveyard, right? Yeah, we're getting all those things out of your deck, man. And then here, oh wow, we play Boral Sword. I totally forgot about that. I probably could have killed him. I really forgot about Boral Sword. I really did. That's crazy. Draw four. Oh, this is actually really good. We can put YuGiOh and... Did we put Brood back? We put either Brood or Scargillate back. So I can go Solitaire. Solitaire can then get me Unizombie. Unizombie can then send me... Fucking, yeah, I think that's, I didn't think we keep Brood here. I'm gonna have to pay some life points, but I think this is fine. Because we're gonna end on Omega. Yeah, he's done. He's done for in the game. He's definitely done for, folks. So then we do this. We send Familiar here. Familiar gets used. Ditch the Brute, special summon right there. Search a card, which we're going to search. We can search Baron here. Actually, we can search Vampire. I'm not gonna want to use this any other point in time. We can use this to target Vampire Familiar. Discard that. Then we can use Mizuki to get Goblin Zombie. Go right on over there. Then what we can do here is just go Omega. Bam. Oh wait, I forgot we play what's name. Totally. No, we're not gonna do that. Totally 100% forgot that we play. Fuck. We're gonna get Samurai Skull. Where's Samurai Skull? We're gonna get him for next turn. Totally forgot we played Beatrice in this deck. We can use Brew, discarding that. Might as well just bump it up. Brood gets the effect. I'm gonna search what's her name. Search a domination. And yeah, monster effect is triggered, so then we're definitely gonna be able to pull that off. Alright, there we go. There we go. Probably should have searched Familiar. I mean not Familiar, Forlorn. But I think we're good. I don't think there's really too much you can do anyway, so. Yeah, he had the what's her name set, so. Oh, okay. He just. And gain 18. I mean, I guess. He's probably going to summon it right here thinking. Oh, he's not. I think he knows he doesn't get the boost. Yeah, this game is over. Why are you doing that? Oh, I think he's quitting. Is he quitting? That is his way of quitting? Don't quit, my guy. We're just having a good duel, man. It's 3 matches, bro. You can get me. You can get me the other two. You can get me the other two. Please don't quit. Please don't quit. Obi-Wan, please. Obi-Wan, please. Obi-Wan, please. Obi-Wan, please. Obi-Wan, please don't do it. Obi-Wan, please, man. Come on. Luke Skywalker is believing in you. Okay, thank God he surrendered. Oh, you fucking quit. You bastard. All right, man. I tried, man. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I deal with constantly. This hand is good. All right, so we got to remember we play what's in it. Got to remember we play Borosword. 100% got to remember that. Just got to remember we play Borosword. Because I can probably kill. Yeah, I can definitely kill. Definitely get lethal. Oh, fuck. Are we getting OTK'd here? We're getting extra linked, folks. We're getting fucking extra links. Hurts. It hurts. No, we're fine. We have Mizuki. We have Red Baron. We also have Brood. We have Territory as well. We're fine. We're 100% fine. I think first two Mizuki Goblin Zombie, most likely. Yeah. Mizuki Goblin Zombie and then Brood and whatever I draw. I'm not getting rid of Territory because that's going to get me back in the game. Red Baron is going to be able to switch with any monster he brings out. So that's. Oh wait a minute, we might not lose here, folks. We might not lose here. We might not be losing. Sending 4. That is amazing. He is playing 60 cards. Let me see here. Oh, he's playing the new bullshit. He's playing the bullshit. So he gets Armageddon Knight, right? You know what's really confusing to me? He's getting Dark Rifer. That makes no sense. But he probably has Mally in his hand. That's the only way that makes sense. If you have Mally or if you're just trying to get rid of that monster you just added. Excessive Burial. Yeah, he's just bad, bro. There's this. I mean, I'm going to lose, but I'm just saying. No, I'm not going to lose. I'm not going to lose this match. I mean, I'm not going to lose the match. I'm going to lose the game. Why are you doing that? Why are you searching Vion? Oh, you have a normal summon? Why are you searching Vion? Why didn't you get Armageddon Knight? These are the things, folks. These are like, I understand. Yeah, he may be able to get the combo off, but you're just making it harder for yourself. You're just doing dumb shit. And there's just no reason to be doing dumb shit. You play Plague? You's a bastard. You are a fucking bastard for that. Oh, I think... No, we're not getting Gumbler for four. Are we? There's no way he can't for me. He can't Gumbler for me. He can't do it, no. He done wasted too many cards. I don't know what the fuck he's trying to play. But this is a bad version of it. But I give him props. I give him... Oh, that's what you're doing. All right. It's fine. We can still get out of this whole entire combo. Oh, no. Why would you do that? Oh, my God. See? This is what happens when you do dumb, when you do shit like that. When you make bad plays like what he just did. It's just no benefit for you. It does not benefit you. It's such a bad play. It just doesn't make sense. Oh, it just doesn't make sense, man. You had the hand of the century. You should have ended on Crystal Wing, fucking Crystal Wing, Dark Wall. I don't know what else you should end it with a whole bunch of shit. You just suck. I'm sorry, kid. 2-1-0-3. I'm just. Why are you going Beatrice? What the fuck could you possibly send to your graveyard? What could you possibly send besides Fairy Tail Snow? And that's not even a good target to be sending. Oh. Well, that's good. That's fucking really good. But this is still a bad play. You could have ended with Crystal Wing and that. Wait, what? But there's no... Come on, man. This... Come on. Come on. What are you... That was your whole entire play? Was to do that and go Gumbler? Is that what we're doing here? Is that the new game? Is that the new game, folks? This is the worst. That was probably one of the worst shits I've ever seen in my entire life. I'm 1,000 with you guys. That was the worst shit I've ever seen in my entire life. Mizuki and fucking Brood are getting sent. I'm OTKing this man with a quickness. Unless he plays what's the name, unless he plays something, I'm OTKing this man. He's getting OTK'd, and I'm going to go fucking Borosword, and I'm swinging, alright folks? I'm swinging for the fucking fences. Yo, that was the worst shit I've ever seen in my entire life. Don't you ever disrespect me and get me scared like that. You really got me scared. You is a bastard for that. Kid 213, you're a real big bastard for that. And I have, wait a minute. You can destroy one dinosaur in hand and negate that card effect. So I can activate this and trigger this. We're not gonna do that here. Are we? We're not gonna do that here. Alright, I know what to do. I already know what to do, folks. I know what to do. I'm gonna get him, all right? Because Wheezy said get him, and I'm gonna get him, all right, folks? I'm going Borosaur. I'm Borosaurding the dog boo boo out of this man. I'm Borosaurding this man. It's 3,000. I'm Borosaurding the shit out of him. I don't even want to hear it. I don't want to hear nothing. I don't want to hear shit. You suck. You suck for that move you just did. That was probably one of the worst moves I've ever seen in my entire life. We're gonna grab Desires. Because we can just ghost over this, correct? Yeah, we can. We're gonna normal summon this guy. We can't target. We have to actually target shit like this. So I'm guessing. I'm guessing you're sending Snow. That is the only thing, or Farfa. You bastard. That's fine. That's actually what I wanted you to do. Like, come on, man. Like, you think this is a joke? You think this is a fucking joke, sir? You think this is a joke, huh? That's what you think this is. You think this is a joke. You think YuGiOh is a joke for me. We're taking Quatless. You think this is a fucking joke, sir? You think this is a joke. You think this is a joke. You think this is a joke for me, and it's not. Alright? Gumbler is happening. I think I'm gonna let him keep his Gumbler. But this trigger when it's destroyed by battle, correct? Who the fuck plays that? Alright, so then We can go Sheridan. Sheridan would then make me just what's the name, right? Alright, so I want to do this first. Change the level of him, because he's always treated as sick, so. It's in familiar here. Yeah, he's still treated as a six. He's always treated as a six. That's what's cute. That's what's really cute, sir. Yeah. So here we go, vampires with the quickness. Bam, that triggers. Do I ogre this man? I'm not gonna Boros Sword him today, so. I'm not gonna Boros Sword him right now. So yeah, let's just give it a Gumbler. You just really have the audacity to, you literally just did that just now. That's the craziest shit I've ever seen in my entire life. Yes, give me that shit, Roy. Oh my god, you really had the audacity to fucking do that just now. That's crazy. That's the craziest shit I've ever seen. So we can send this, but this can attack, so I'm not gonna send that. I'm gonna send this. Bam. And then this can get me a free Scargile. Right? And then we then go Vampire Sucker. Special summon a monster from his graveyard to draw a card. Which would be Vion? Not Vion. I give him Malicious. I can tribute summon over Misses. Get Scarge. I mean, yeah. I'm killing you. I'm killing you, sir. Can this target any? Oh, this target any vampire. You're dead, sir. Yeah, we'll just get you. Right there. Is this a zombie? Oh, it's not a zombie. Alright. Yep, use my Oh wait, we can just actually just use that, huh? But it's okay. I actually should have probably used it. Scargile triggers. We can get Sheridan. I just can't attack, right? Wait, that's actually game, huh? I can Boros Sword, attack over that. That's be 36. You will take 3,000, right? Yeah, that's game. Man, that's game. That's game. That's game, sir. Told you I'm gaming you, bro. Gaming you, because I play Boros Sword. I totally forgot I played Boros Sword. And we haven't used any Unizombies, so we're good. Right? This gains the attack, right? It sure does. I suck. I suck. I didn't want to mess up because I knew they was going to try to cheat me or some shit. I mean, this is still game. But you guys, like, I was supposed to gain half the attack. So there we go, folks. All that for a Boros Sword. GG. Told you I'm winning. Don't do that. Don't fuck up against me, man. Oh, wait a minute. I don't even know why I paused it because this is going to game two. So he's playing all this bullshit. We're just going to throw in triple Ash. Wiseman Chalice sounds good. Let's start with Wiseman Chalice. Take out Vampire of that. Red Baron is fantastic. We're going to take out Ghost. What the fuck did he just do? I'm not sure, but I don't think this stopped anything in his hand. No, I don't think that stopped anything. We need three more cards. Let me see here. Duke, I don't think is going to be summoned. Baron is pretty cool. Book of Life is also cool. We're not going first, so there we go. I think that's cool. I think we're good. Just put in a shitload of hand traps and let our opponent just deal with hand traps. And we've opened up two. Did he make me go first? You're a bitch for that, my guy. You're a bitch. But then you still did not, you know, you still didn't do it correctly, bro. You're still gonna take this L. Still gonna take the L, bro. Still gonna take this L. Send the familiar. Activate. Pay that young five because we're going to get an extra normal summon. Then what we're going to do here is use this to send territory. Special summon. That gives me a free draw, which then gets me. I want to say Scargile. Did we get Scargile here? I think we kind of do. Yeah, we'll get Scargile. Then I'm going to tribute over this. Since card delay is going to get me back Brood. Brood is then going to give me a search. Yeah, we're going to search Vampire Desire. I mean, Territory. Then what we're going to do here is go Vampire Sucker using these two. We're going to use Brood. Discard this. Special. Draw a card. Oh, Lord. Summon Sorceress. Then we're going to use this. Target you. And that's going to get me... How much defense is he got? 2,000? All right, so we can't search that. I think we'll just get Goblin Zombie here. And then with this... Oh, we could have just went Beatrice. That was a bad play. We just definitely could have just went Beatrice just now.
We just definitely could have just went Beatrice. Yeah, that was really bad, folks.
That was really fucking bad. No, we'll end on this, because... Yeah, we definitely could have just went Beatrice. That was my bad. That was clear, completely my bad. I was thinking 6 steps ahead when I should have been thinking 3 steps ahead. Definitely should have just went Beatrice. Could have got the Vampire's Grace. Use those two, go Beatrice, send Mizuki, and then, yeah, we could have just went from there. Oh, well. He has to have a boss hand to beat me. I think I'm just going to Ghost Ogre. He's old. I think that's what I'm going to do here. He has to really have a good hand to beat me, because... My God, if he does not have a hand. We have 5,500 left, so if you don't kill me, you just really suck. Matter of fact, well, he didn't even do anything special. I don't think he did anything special. I think I can just wait for his Boar Sword to come out. I know that's what he's going to do to get the free win. And just simply Ghost Ogre his Boar Sword. Oh, Prank of Tops. I forgot about that card. It's the greatest card alive right now. If you guys don't have any Prank Tops, you definitely pick those things up. Yeah, we're just gonna ignore everything he does until the Yzolde comes out. That is the situation here. Do I Ghost Ogre here? I think if I Ghost Ogre, he's already committed his normal, so I said, yeah, fuck it, let's just Ghost Ogre here. Call by the Grave? Oh, let's see if that works. You're not supposed to do that. That is clearly the incorrect play. It is the most incorrect play you can technically do. But, folks, yeah, I figured he didn't have shit in his hand. So that's why I did it. He's going to probably kill some of the sorcerers here. Bro, Pinkatops is really fucking good. That card is really fucking good. It really makes no sense how good that card is. Top deck. Oh, there's an Ash Blossom. So here... We're just going to another sucker. He's going to another sucker because I'm trying to bait his shit out. I'm trying to bait that shit out. I'm trying to bait that Prinkatops. There we go. Good boy. Good fucking boy. That's a good boy right there. So now I can grab Gozuki. And this is where the real fun starts, folks. This is where the real fun starts. Gozuki can then send me Mizuki. Then, like I said, I can go Monster Reborn for Sucker. Use Sucker. Give him Grifer over there. Draw a card. Ooh, Solitaire. Then what we can do is go Unicorn. Bam. Gozuki's effect and Unicorn's effect. We're going to go 1-2. 101, get rid of Scar Gelee. And what do I get rid of here? Do I get rid of Solitaire? I think Scar Gelee may be a better play. I think Scar Gelee is the better play, though, to summon. I can always just Mizuki it back out, so. Yeah, let's fuck with the Gozuki. Let's get to Solitaire. Then we do this. GG. Why are you picking up your card, sir? Scarjulay can then give me Vampire Sucker out. I can then it's yeah. Why did you quit, man? We was having a good game. Alright, folks, so yeah, man. We got it with our. I don't know what he was planning on there. That was just not the greatest play he could have did. He easily could have did a lot more. My first play, game two, was really bad. I definitely should have just went Grace into a Beatrice, and then set up pretty much my whole board because I did have double Ghost Orger in hand. I think that clearly should have been the play. In hindsight, it definitely was a better play to do, but we got away with the Ghost Orger and Isolde on the add effect. And sometimes, folks, if they have Monster Born Soul Charge, then there's absolutely nothing you can do anyway. So I don't think at any point in the combo, or if you're playing Gokis, you're usually wait for Summon Sorceress, and then that'll pretty much kind of hurt. Once again, if they already have Monster Born Soul Charge, it's very bad. You're never supposed to Isolde on the first one, because if they have any other options to get another warrior out, then you're pretty much fucked, and you can lose from there. But it worked out for today, because I felt like he just didn't have anything. He's playing a 60 card deck. He's already used Instant Fusion and his normal summon. So there's, I mean, if you have Monster Born Soul Charge, I already can't beat you. So I might as well use your Ghost Ogre just to see if I can get there. And yeah, I did get there. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Sorry, I got a cough drop in my mouth. But I will be back later on today with another duel. We're going to go back in with some vampires. We're going to see what we can do against the meta or whatever we play. You always got to remember, Boar Sword is a card. So if your opponent does not kill you and leaves like big attack monsters on the board, Boar Sword's your guy. And yeah, man, you can just get through a lot of things with Boar Sword. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. Like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Go ahead and click and add or help support the channel by donating using one of the links in the description. Besides that, I'll be back in a couple hours, so stay tuned, my guys.